Hey guys, welcome to my yoga morning routine. So every morning when I get up, first thing I do is I meditate for however long, usually at least 20 minutes to about an hour, depending on how much time I have and what I've got to do that day. The next thing that I do when I get up is yoga slash stretching, rather than straight yoga. So as you just saw, I stretched my side against the wall, and now here, this is not yoga, this is a thing you can do to unlock your hips, which I learned from being a personal trainer and something that I did a lot with my clients. It's a really good mobility exercise to loosen up your hips, so I like to do that before I get into things. Then here we've got child's pose, and cat. So I will just let you guys know here that I am a personal trainer. I've been a personal trainer for 2 years. I am not a yoga teacher. I may in the future become a yoga teacher because I really like yoga. I'm not sure yet. But basically, this is something I do in the morning, one, to prime myself to be productive and to like get in the flow of my day and wake myself up. I find it a really good way to wake your body up, to do yoga and stretching. Like, this is not, I don't follow any kind of yoga routine here, really. I just do what feels needed in my body, and this is something that, like, this routine, I've been doing a similar routine pretty much every morning, because I find these stretches are working well for me at the moment, so I keep doing that. And you guys can follow this same routine if you want, or you can do what you feel you intuitively need. So it's all about feeling into the body and waking yourself up in the morning and doing what it is that makes you feel good and loosens you up. That's really why I do this, and I enjoy it. It gets me into the present moment as well. Like, especially as you wake up, I find you've got to have a morning routine if you want to be productive, if you want to get a lot of things done. Because if you just get up and, for example, you eat breakfast straight away, or you answer emails straight away or something, like, you're not giving yourself time and space to ease into the day. So that's why I meditate, do yoga before I do anything.